Yo, what's up guys, it's Skizzle here, and today we're back at it again, once again, with another banger, and it seems like bangers are coming in hard, and basically we're talking about Call of Duty Black Ops 4, and we're at a point where we know 99% that Call of Duty Black Ops 4 gonna happen, or maybe it's gonna be a new Black Ops that's gonna continue the series if it's not called Black Ops 4, but either way, we're just gonna call it Black Ops 4 as we speak, and this information is coming from three, or I gotta say four, different all legitimate sources, and you guys will know in just a little bit what I mean, and this is pretty big. Like last night, Sergeant Frank Woods over on Twitter went absolute
savage,
and today it's no different. He dropped a banger of a tweet over on his account, and we also have Charlie Intel coming out saying that the next title is gonna be called Call of Duty Black Ops 4, and also we have a GameSpot that actually dropped a banger, and an investor report is also saying that Call of Duty Black Ops 4 gonna happen because they are going to continue that, and a lot of information is coming out, and we're at the same point like we once were with DLC 5. Hey, we had little pieces and bits that Treyarch dropped, and a lot of people were saying, nah, it's not gonna be about DLC 5, but people like myself were saying, look, okay, this DLC 5 confirmed, right, if you remember that. And then we had voice actors and we had investor reports saying that we're gonna have a new DLC expansion pack for Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and we know that shit happened, and this is exactly the same. And of course we still have to wait around 6 months before Activision comes out and confirms that, hey, yeah, we got Call of Duty Black Ops 4 for y'all. But ladies and gentlemen, but hey, once again, we're gonna be on Frank Wood's Twitter. If you guys have missed last video, definitely check it out just to get in the loops, because he dropped bangers after bangers, and today it's no different. We're just gonna get into that. I'm also gonna show you guys the Charlie Intel report, and shit is crazy, and I am super excited. Also, I'm doing a World War 2 giveaway. If you guys are interested, check it out, follow the instructions, subscribe and notifications, and if you do that, let me know in the comments so I can just throw you in the next video and everything like that. But enough of that, I just want to get into it like right now, and hopefully like I summarize this for y'all like very quickly, because that's like the goal as soon as I start my video. But I just want to show you guys this one right here. Sergeant Frank was 16 hours ago, and that was like last night when I actually uploaded my video. I was just like, well, not again, I gotta make another video. And I was like, I'm not gonna make a video unless we get something more, and yes guys, we got a lot more information. But this one is the first information, and this is an article posted by GameSpot, which I'm gonna get into it in a little bit. But Sergeant Frank Woods, and he says, not for nothing, but Activision stock analyst predicts Black Ops 4 in 2018, and he threw a GameSpot article link, which I'm just gonna go right now. And also he retweeted my tweet as well, but there was another one, and I also want to say, like, why would he actually just go around Twitter, and this is the real account, Charlie Intel is following him, and this is the real voice actor behind Sergeant Frank Woods, and it doesn't make sense to why he would tweet stuff like, hey, the next track title will be the continuation of Black Ops, or we're gonna get Black Ops 4, or you know what I'm saying, right? But he also went ahead and he also did the following. Now, uninstall, he said, is this what you talk of? And he actually just screenshotted Charlie Intel, which said, report analyst says Treyarch to release Call of Duty Black Ops 4 in 2018. And of course, he tweeted at Sergeant Frank Wood, and Sergeant Frank Wood's account retweeted this post. And I'm just gonna go right over on the GameSpot article here. We also have a Charlie Intel, and this article is by GameSpot, and we know GameSpot is legitimate, and all of this is coming from the investor report, which is another source, and that was one of the biggest source that kind of like confirmed, or low-key confirmed, about DLC 5 before Treyarch and Jason Blundell came out to actually say we're gonna get DLC 5, right? But Eddie actually posted at 4:20 in the morning on October 11th, of course, basically today, and they made this article, which I'm gonna link it down in the description. Not gonna read the whole thing, but I'm going to read the Charlie Intel report, which is just crazy. Now, this is what Charlie Intel has to say, and we all know Charlie Intel is legitimate. Like, if Charlie Intel said this, it's gonna happen. If it says DLC 5, dank meme, we gotta take it, not lightly, but effing, like, this is gonna happen, you know what I'm saying, right? But they actually went ahead and said, report analyst report suggests Activision Treyarch working on Call of Duty Black Ops 4, for 2018. And they said the following. A report was issued by analyst firm Cohen & Company this week about Activision Blizzard's expected 2018 guidance in terms of revenue and stock share, and included a couple of hints about what the company could be working on for 2018. This analyst claims that Activision will release Call of Duty Black Ops 4 in 2018 to match fan expectations. Cohen & Company believes that Activision remainder of 2017 should be better than 2016 with Call of Duty World War 2 launch, and that's the dang part about this Black Ops 4 conversation, that Call of Duty World War 2 hasn't even released yet and we're getting information about the next strike title, and I'm more excited for the next strike title than the current Call of Duty World War 2. Like, God forbids that Call of Duty World War 2 fails, but I'm also excited for Call of Duty World War 2, but I'm more hyped for the next strike title, if that makes any sense. And this said, Call of Duty World War 2 launch expected to outperform Infinite Warfare, hopefully. Launch numbers, Activision has not announced any details about 2018 Call of Duty title, of course, so this information is not official nor confirmed. Some rumors from earlier hinted that the title could be modern day set shooter, like we already talked about on the channel for sure. While I itch my ear, goddamn, but back in February, during an Activision investor call, Activision CEO said the company has never been more excited about Call of Duty 3-year slate coming up. The analyst report from Cohen and Company also includes other tidbits about the overall Activision Blizzard. They state that Activision Blizzard should be downgraded for their 2018 guidance in terms of stock investor expectations because of many uncertainties in the new programs the company is launching. One of Activision Blizzard's biggest new programs of 2018 will be the new Overwatch League, the esports initiative for Blizzard's Overwatch title, and Cohen and Company believes investors are putting too much hype around the revenue return from the program. Cohen believes there needs to be more results from the league before guidance or expected revenue can come in play. It's all about the dollar dollar, boys. Another reason Cohen and Company believes Activision Blizzard can meet 2018 expectations is because of the low revenue return from King Digital, which is like, whatever, that shit doesn't matter. But all I'm saying, Call of Duty Black Ops 4 or Call of Duty Black Ops something, and I'm pretty darn sure that it's gonna be set, or it's gonna be a sequel of Call of Duty Black Ops 1, and it's gonna be set a little bit after while keeping the modern time, if you know what I'm saying. But check out some other videos on the screen, definitely the last one. Subscribe if you're new, let me know your thoughts, and smash a like if you like this video. Of course, you don't have to, but if you want to support the channel, that tremendously helps out and helps me out, helps the channel out, and you guys get the gist. But hey, I'll see you very freaking soon.